Hello everybody, Roberto here with music by George Gershwin and lyrics by his brother Ira. This slow ballad was originally published as The Girl I Love in 1924. My arrangement of The Man I Love is in E flat, in the key of E flat. Just as most Broadway songs, the form is AABA. And this arrangement is to be played with a pick and is conceived as an exercise to emphasize melody single notes with a chordal shape, thus mastering picking control. First, I will play a chord melody of the entire song, which will be followed by an in-depth tutorial, including graphics for all the chords.
Let's listen first to the first four bars of the first A, played slowly. We start with a E flat major 7 chord, fingered 6-8-7-8 in the inner strings. We play the chord twice with downstroke, the second time favoring the lowest three strings. We then play some melody notes on the high E, starting from fret 6. The next note is on fret 8, but we harmonize it with A flat major 13, 8-7-8-8 on the highest strings, and continue with the melody on the high E, with again fret 6-8-6. And we end this run of melody with a E flat minor 7, 6-8-6-7-9 on the highest strings. We then play a downstroke on the chord without the highest string, before playing some melody notes on the high E, fret 6-8, then 6, and finally 9. We then move to a B flat minor 7, fingered 6, 8, 6, 6, 6, 6. We play the chord with two downstrokes, the second time emphasizing the melody note on the high string, And then we play some melody notes on the high E, on fret 8, followed by 6, 8 again, 6 again, and 9. Now we play a B flat diminished, 8, 9, 8, 9 on the high strings. We move a finger up a string to a C7 sharp 5, 8, 9, 9, 8. We play a drum stroke, then two melody notes on the B string on fret 9 and then 11. We lift a finger and play a C7, 8, 7, 8, 8 on the higher strings. Let's recap the first four bars at normal speed. Let's now play the second four bars of the first A section slowly. We start with a A flat minor 7, fingered 4, we don't play the A string, 4, 4, 4, 4. We play the bass, then the D string, and then the highest 4 strings containing the melody note. And we continue with the melody on the high string, on fret 6, then 4, then 6, and finally 7. Before moving to a A flat diminished, fingered 6-7-6-7 on the high strings. We play a downstroke and then we finger a B flat 13, 6-7-8-6 on the highest strings. We play a downstroke on the D, G and B strings. Two more melody notes on the B string, fret 9 and 8. We then lift the finger from the B string for a B flat 7, 6 7 6 6. We play a downstroke and then a single note on the B string at fret 9. The last note introduces a series of 8 chords to be played on each beat of the last two bars and actually form a turnaround. The chords are E major 7. 6, 8, 7, 8 on the inner string, G minor 7, 10, 8, 10, 11 on the inner string, C 13, fingered 8, we don't play the A string, 8, 9, 10, E diminished, 7, 8, 6, 8 in the inner string, F minor 7, 8, 6, 8, 9. We follow with a F minor 9, 8, 6, 8, 8. We can easily finger it by simply moving the pinky up one fret. Then we can simply invert the position of two finger to get a B flat 13. Then we can slide down three fingers by one fret, keeping the index in position for a E 6, 9, leading to the same E major 7 we started with. Here is a recap of the first A. Thank you. The A2 only differs from the first A for the last four bars, forming the chordal turnaround. The note that introduces it this time is a G on fret 8 of the B string, instead of a G sharp in fret 9 as in the first A. Then we play an E flat major triad over B flat, fingered 6, muted A string, 5, 8. We strum it twice. We then keep the pinky in position at fret 8 and move the other two fingers up one fret to a A flat minor over B. 7, A string muted, 6, 8. And again we strum twice, before moving back to the previous E flat over B flat for two more strumming. We then play once a D minor 7, 5, 3, 5, 6 in the inner string, resolving in a G7, fingered 3, muted A string, 3, 4, 3. Here is a recap of the second A. Let's have a look at the first four bars of the B section at normal speed. The section starts in a C minor 7 context. We play the bass first at fret 8 of the low E, then two leading notes a fret 10 of the D string and 7 of the G string, before playing the D, G and B strings together a fret 8. Then three melody notes at 8 of the B, 8 and 10 of the high E, before playing a A diminished, fingered 10, 11, 10, 11 on the highest strings. We then slide the chord one fret to A flat diminished, 9-10-9-10. Maintaining the same shape, we move it to fret 5 for a G diminished, 5-6-5-6, and then G sharp diminished, 6-7-6-7, before moving to a C minor 9, 8-8-8-9 in the high strings. We strum once, then lift the pinky for a C minor 7, 8, 8, 8, 8. And we strum once the four strings, underline the melody on the high E. Now we play two notes on fret 8 and 9 on the B string, leading to a G7, 10, 9, 10, 8 in the inner strings, where we're playing the following pattern: bass, 3 high strings, B string, and again, bass, 3 higher strings. Let's play slowly the second 4 bars of the B section. As you can see, the second half of the B section is exactly the same as the first half for the first three bars. The only difference between the two halves is in the last measure, the turnaround. This time we play a G minor 7, fingered 10, 8, 10, 11 on the inner strings. Then F sharp minor 9, 9, 7, 9, 10. Then slide to a F minor 7, 8, 6, 8, 9. And finally to a B flat 13. 6, muted A string, 6, 7, 8. These four chords are to be strummed once on the beat. Let's see now the A3 section. As you can see, it is the same as the other A, the only difference being in the last four bars. Like in the section A2, we play a E flat major triad over B, fingered 6, muted A string, 5, 8. But this time we play the following pattern, strum G string, strum G string. We then keep the pinky in position at fret 8 and move the other two fingers up one fret to A flat minor over B, fingered 7, muted A string 6, 8. Again we play the same pattern, strum G string, strum G string. We end on an E flat 6, 9 over B flat, 6, muted A string 5, 5, 6, 6. We strum once and let it ring for the last two measures.
I hope you enjoyed my arrangement. Don't forget to subscribe, please do that, to my channel. Plenty of good stuff coming. So don't forget, rock on, keep on rolling, and take care. We'll see you next time.